Welcome back to Heart Attack in 7 Seconds. Today,